down the glen one Easter morn to a city fair rode I. Three armored lines of marching men in squadron that passed me by. No pipes did harm, no battle drum that sounded its loud tattoo. But the angels fell, the lippy swell rang out through the foggy dew. Red proud and high o'er a Dublin sky, they raised their flags of war. It was better to die neat an Irish sky than in Suvla Sudelma. And from the plains of Ryomeath came bold men hurrying through, while the Tania's sons and the long bargons sailed out on the foggy dew. See, it was England Bay, our wild geese to go, so the small nations might be free. Their graves can be found by Suvla's waves by the shores of the great North Sea. Ah, but had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with Cabrillo, their names he would keep when his minions sleep in the shroud of the foggy dew. And the bayonets flashed and the rifles crashed as the incoming soldiers reel. In a land of rain, it's 7 tons of flame that shone all lines of steel. By a shining blade, oh, a vow it was made, to Ireland we will remain true. When morning broke, still war flag shook its foes to the foggy dew. And the bravest fell as the requiem bell rang boldly and clear. For those that died and at Eastertide in the springtime of that year. And the world did gaze, oh, in deep amaze, the scarlet men of you who fought their fight for freedom's light might shine to the foggy dew. It's back to the glen I rode again, my heart it was grieved and sore. For I knew I'd parted with those gallant men I knew I'd never see more. And to and fro dreams I'd go, I oft times think of you. You fought your fight for freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. It was down the glen on a Easter morn to a city fair.